if ketamine used as a sole agent in canines or in dogs for general anesthesia, or the xylazine, the dose of xylazine used for pre-medication is not enough to relax muscles, then ketamine causes seizures in dogs.